Caesar. Come on. Don't have time to play Marco Polo. What?
Nothing. So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true.
You need your people behind you 100%. So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember. Are you having doubts?
I don't see the doubt. Do you? I am just saying.
I
didn't sign up just
for
a watch.
You will get up.
What the?
That works too. Nice job. Probably more where that came from. Right. Above you. Nothing personal.
Damn it! We've got this! Get the door! Get to the building! Go!
on. You all right?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted.
Hear that?
I do. Up here, there's a breach.
The Eye of Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
All right. So, in times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it.
Bloody show off.
Oh, try harder. You're making this easy.
Shit!
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Fraser, get him! Come on!
Son of a bitch!
Grab onto something! Anything!
Okay. You okay?
Yeah.
I think so. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, but Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both.
But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey. You sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Up here.
Go slow.
Let's get that thing open.
Shit. Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn Bex, but it's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for dead.
You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious... What?
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
I better go after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well, Mandy's not too far. Oh. After her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Point taken, universe. This way. Huh. Good. All right. That's more like it. Oh, no, shit. Get down, get down. Okay. Thank you.
That APC has got to go.
That's it. We're clear.
There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door.
Okay. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, it's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and, local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to... Stop!
What's it doing? Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. They've got a cough with them.
Right.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
That was gunfire. Brothers, we may have parasites to deal with. Looking forward to it. They are right here.
Well, shit.
I saw them going that way.
I'll cover you. Got them.
Find a way out of here. Coming. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why.
Ugh! There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine.
Tastes great.
Hurry up! I need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Bit deeper here. There, the queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Sister Sitar?
Vina. It's the Sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.